at here at the Minnesota State Fair with my better half, Tammy. Got a couple Lioness Honey Vice beers. Thought I'd shoot a little video of us. It's about noon or so, Monday, August 29th. Sun is shining, it's a beautiful warm day. I love to come here and people watch.
Taylor, hold on. Miss Maggie! Miss Tyler!
I know you.
Who brings up the scenario of the guy?
I rarely drink beer these days, so this is kind of a nice treat. I'll head down here. I want to stay in the street so we can get by. Booth. Politically, I'm a libertarian. I think both parties are working for the same masters. Yeah, I'll stop by there later and get some. Oh, look, I got a Mancini's here, huh? Was it? You can get just about anything deep fried on a stick here. Have a huge state fair here in Minnesota. We usually come once or twice every year. I'm pretty happy. This is my first year here not having to use a cane for several years after my injury, so cool. I had a pretty severe back and leg injury on the job.
She had that pickle thing.
Oh, nice. We gotta pick up some deep fried pickles.
You brought that wagon.
Pickle dog?
Is that it?
I don't know.
It's like I have a line to wait in. Do you want to go get fried pickles while I wait in the line?
Tammy's pickle dog. It's pastrami, cream cheese, and pickle.
Reuben on a stick.
I'll let her try it. How is it? Yeah? I'll wait. Want to head through the midway? Well, we're about to walk through the midway, which is the area with all the rides.
Is that to get the other bag like that one, or?
Five kids, just two remaining at home, and our last one in high school, Max, is starting high school today, 10th grade.